Games LP. It's just like, I'm going to play it anyway. Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah.
Let's stream something for my European viewers, which I never stream at this time. So, hey, guys, I'm Captain Duck.
You know what? Hey, Captain Duck European viewers?
Yeah.
Fuck you guys.
Fuck you guys. We're going to play some boats. Chinese knockoff boats, apparently. Which is fine. Okay. Well, that is life. Okay.
I don't think there's any difference between like the German starter and the Japanese starter, so whatever.
Not significantly. They're all pretty much fascist.
Yeah.
Let's take the Minikaze. Because Japan has more boats in their tech tree currently.
Okay. I'll go Japanese. I like the long range were in WoWs at least. Let me turn the game sound down. Okay, I think I'm ready. Ready up.
Press the start button. Oh, shush you. I forgot to assign commanders, whatever.
Okay, well, we'll leave this here, sure.
It's tier 1 boating, I don't think it's gonna be crippling.
Yeah. Oh, Minikaze, that's the tier 1 boat? It's like tier 3 in WoWs, I think. Okay.
Oh, hey, look, we've just done this map.
Alright, just try not to become a blue name like Veloxel immediately.
What's that, Team Killer?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Blue names are Team Killers.
Okay. That's,
just don't immediately launch torpedoes at all of the friendlies you find.
Okay.
Oh shit, you didn't go through any of the controls or tutorials, do you?
No.
Okay, R and F are your friends, those are throttle controls, so you don't have to be holding down WASD.
Nice.
Q and E will align your rudder so that you'll constantly be turning.
Yeah.
Don't pay any attention to the bullshit about it being like 40 degrees or whatever.
Yeah,
or 90 degree turns.
That's just like WoW. This, it's fine.
Control of vessel. Yeah, probably the same. Or if you play body.
One is going to be your guns, two is going to be your torpedo tubes. Mouse wheel or shift will get you into gunner's view.
Can I turn off the tutorial because it's talking to me and it's annoying?
No, I'm not sure. I haven't found a way.
Yeah, I think you just kind of got to do what it says for now.
Okay.
It's I only shows it once.
Can I see Duck? Yeah, there he is.
Yeah, he's spawned on the other side of the
floor. Hey, Duck. Heads up.
Hi. okay, oh dear. Oh, there you two are.
Jay, these don't have
I'm
eggs.
Really glad you started to stop because I led you perfectly if you kept going.
Okay.
It would have been Jade, who's the blue name.
I'm not a blue name, get fucked, Veloxel.
Hey, your first kill was
Hey, Veloxel, you know what? Here, have a torpedo, you shitlord.
Oh, I would fight to torpedo at the enemy and you anyhow.
I feel like torpedoing you, but there's so many friendlies behind you, I will hit one of them.
Yeah, because I've...
Two for torpedoes, one for the gun, okay.
Yeah.
Shift for zoom in, yeah, it's about the same.
Perfect. And mouse wheel.
Yeah.
When you get to bigger ships, mouse wheel and shift will do different things.
Okay.
Mouse wheel will just kind of like aim. Shift will put you in artillery mode.
Huh.
Where you can just like freely move, like you're targeting around and.
Nice.
Yeah.
Potentially.
Like artillery mode from World Tanks.
Oh, I don't play those shitty games.
I know, it might be the same in World of Warships too. Goddamn.
It's about the same as far as I can tell. And everyone's here, so, good fun.
Yeah.
Stick close to the gold names.
Yeah.
I swear I'll stop shooting at you eventually.
One day.
Well, eventually there'll be enemies to shoot at, so.
Yeah, that'll be nice.
Oh, that one was a little closer than I meant. Hey, we found enemies. Oh, also, Tilde will change your guns from salvo to single fire.
Oh.
So if you want... For some reason, you fire only one gun at a time. There's the button for it.
I've occasionally used it on actually my bombing stuff when I was like, well, this is a shoe shot.
Oh, Veloxel, contact.
This is not good.
Did I fail to penetrate the armor on a goddamn Caldwell? Is shown in real time on the minimap in the bottom right corner of the screen. Aiming at the enemy will display a red outline. Oh, I got a 4-hit salvo. Yeah. Oh shit, that's.
Haven't hit the thing yet. Maybe.
That's fine. Use the mouse wheel or press the shift. Yeah, I assume everything's pretty much the same as in Warships, but I haven't actually played Warships, so. I really need to know which way to.
Oh yeah! Suck it! Caldwell found a torpedo!
Alright, click on the screen and see if that helps. Nope, I'm not allowed to have torpedoes. Oh, there they go, out the back of my boat.
Oh, I splashed short off.
Discovery? I'm surprised there's anyone left to be discovered.
Come on, there's whole reality television shows about discovering people.
Too many.
Oh dear, that's a bunch of dudes over there.
Okay. Now you fire out the side I'm actually pointing.
That's
whatever. It's gun to your time.
I actually hit the thing! Yay!
Congrats. Well, oh no, someone shut off my funnels. I exploded. As Captain Dark tries to get his first blue kill.
Yeah, not yet.
You did hit the battleship.
Is it the battleship? No, Minikaze.
No, you hit the battleship with torpedo.
Oh, I haven't torpedoed yet. Now bring your ship. Can't be me.
Then.
Watch the firing prompt. Damn it. Wait until
it narrows to fire. I thought those are your torpedoes that I died before.
Oh.
Let's try some torpedoes, maybe.
Hey, Doc. Yeah, we watch out for those.
Yeah. What's the range on these?
Half kilometers.
Yeah, torpedoes.
Yeah, you see the orange circle on your minimap? That's the range you currently select from.
That's. Come on. Now, control the torpedo
launcher to attack. We are winning, by the way.
Hey! E to do the turning thing.
Oh, no, I don't want to be slowing down. Full cut damage bad.
Just a bit of water, I don't know what you're afraid of.
Oh, they're just battleships kind of moving on me, I feel.
Yeah, probably you are shooting their friends. Oh, nice. That was prop magazines exploding.
Nice. Oh, big guy here. Let's try torpedo.
Like, I'm trying to dodge and weave. And torpedo launch complete. These dudes have my number. Fuck. I'm dead.
Oh fuck. Torpedoes within the green zone.
Well, hopefully that group of torpedoes on that.
Oh, I missed.
Well, he got the battleship.
Come on.
The screen.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, I'm nice.
I just landed like 3 torpedo hits on that battleship.
Nice.
I died for those torpedoes. Is anybody else still alive? Duck still alive somewhere?
Oh, yeah.
He's being a coward, not just
yeah,
jumping Duck, like a man.
It seems counterintuitive, but go towards the battleship. No, seriously.
Seriously? The
Kawashi?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Guide away,
yeah, I think this is torpedo boat, of course. So that makes some sense.
One of two things left alive. That's it.
Okay.
I mean, alternatively, you can turn 90 degrees left and fight that destroyer that's half dead over there too. If you want to be a pussy about it.
That one. Let's give him a shot.
Well, he could shoot at him while he's ducking away before the battleship to get into range.
I'm doing just that. Come on. If only I could hit them, it could be nice. That's the battleship.
It takes a bit of time to get
the other. Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially with the fast boats, it's hard.
Yeah, it's like they're really good at dodging shells.
Nearly!
You did.
Congrats.
The battleship.
Yeah, and get in there and torpedo that battleship.
Yeah. Where's my torpedo launcher thingy? Takes a while to aim. Come on. Huh? Where is the aim?
Turn to the right a bit.
It's still out of range, apparently.
It's out of firing out, rather.
Yeah, your tubes.
Shot in.
Your tubes fire perpendicular. You really got a broadside of torpedoes.
Yeah. Okay. Well, first game was a victory, so yay. Perfect. It looks exactly like World of Warships. Seems to be faster, though, so...
Yeah.
That's the thing.
Oh, that stupid Japanese battleship. I put 4 torpedo hits on it for 800 damage. I destroyed 5 of its ship parts.
Nice.
Yeah. So after I hit it, yeah, if you had charged it, you probably could have taken it, because it was going to be really fucked up. Yeah, I had as much damage as the South Carolina battleship on our team.
Well, it was a lot of small ships, and they're really hard to hit with your artillery guns.
I actually sunk 2 ships?
Yeah.
Yeah, wow. Nice.
Hold on, apparently I can, like, unlock almost everything after one fight here.
How do I see that?
Except for the, what is this, Tech 4 engine? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's
maintenance and stuff.
Alright, one more round like that and I'll have
I've got all the repairs.
It's telling you about auto repairs, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, you're looking through maintenance and shit. Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't want that. It probably costs money. There's research.
I think it's just silver pennies for that.
Yeah. Silver pennies is what you get every battle? Oh, yeah, probably.
That's just
regular currency.
So I get towards my battleship. That's upgrading this, apparently.
Yeah. I mean, you're going to want to max all that out eventually, but yeah. I think it's researching your main guns all the way through gets you to the battleship.
And they already have enough of that. No. What did I do?
British first.
Kawachi, is that the battleship? This interface is not really
good. Hang on, research, Glorious Nippon.
Yeah.
The Kawachi is the battleship.
Okay. Where's my ex-counter anyway? Guess I researched it now. Now I gotta buy it. Just got enough money. So I got a Kawachi. Okay, that's fast. Already a battleship, that's amazing.
Oh, we can do tier 2 then if you got a battleship.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
One battle.
Alright, back to submarine time, yeah.
Okay. Yep.
Back to making fun of my torpedoes.
Where'd that group thing go? Oh, here.
Yeah, down to the left. We still have to ready up.
I don't have enough ammo for the Kawachi.
Should.
Oh, you got some ammo?
Not enough ammo, it says. Can I repair that, or...?
Check in maintenance, I guess. I've never had that one. Although I didn't get tier 2 ship after one battle.
Yeah. I guess I don't have the cash to buy this? Or that's special ammo?
No, don't buy special ammo, just buy the top one.
Yeah, I guess you don't have enough for the silver ammo.
Holy shit.
And we can do another tier 1 game if you want.
Yeah, let's do that, I guess. Back to the Minikaze then.
Yeah, you can do the Minikaze or the other nations.
Okay, one more battle and then I should be able to switch.
Yeah. Sweet.
Okay. So there's a distinction between light and heavy cruisers here as well, apparently, and submarines, wow.
Yeah, I mean, not that, as far as I know, there's a super big difference between light and heavy cruisers.
Okay.
Yeah.
Like, you don't, like, the first heavy cruiser is tier 4 or 5 in Japanese. Yeah. Everyone else has to wait another tier for their...
See. Where are you, Fox? There. And behind me. Okay.
Oh, it's the same map again.
Oh, yeah, but we're on the other side. I'll just follow you.
I'm going north.
Wait, yeah, that's where I was headed. Because it's usually safer. Ow!
I might have hit the locks a little bit. I tell you, I keep trying to fire these warning shots and actually hit.
You should just... Oops. Shoot over, Rip Voloxel's, like this.
Oh, Rip Voloxel's 80 health.
Rip. I'm sure that I won't die from that. I kind of want to fire this torpedo, but I know it's going to go straight at Jade.
I just got a torpedo evade warning.
Not me, it's the
blue
guy.
They're shooting at me.
It's the, wow. It's the blue
the
guy.
Goldwell, the blue. Classy. Yeah.
Torpedo! Who do you think they'd like, Cruiser? I know. God damn. It's one thing to shoot, you know, your guns. Because... God knows I do that often enough.
Boop. Boop. Badoop. Oh shit, god damn it, I'm not hitting the Voloxel. I'm gonna just stop doing that now.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
I'd rather not sink before I get to the enemy, given that I've made the terrible mistake.
Yeah, I don't want to get filthy blue by mistake.
Nope.
Oh, thank you. I'm safe. I can go for this weekend. I'm not the first person detected.
Look, Snijden, not shooting at Voloxel just goes against nature.
Best contacts.
Minikaze, way out there. I see him.
Yep.
That's a Minikaze with cruisers behind it, I think. Or at least a cruiser. No, it's a tier 2 destroyer. Voloxel, we're kind of outnumbered. We should fall back. Wait for people to get here.
You said, like, my torpedoes aren't working or something. Oh, yeah, I was about to say, speaking of that, fire torpedoes.
Come on. Retreating. Nice.
At least ducks shown up. Okay, that's good.
Yeah,
we got too much to go steaming north.
Go back as well.
Oh, he's
Don't
slowing.
Stop, you bastard!
Oh, you did the tap F quickly twice thing, and it puts you in full reverse because it's a jerk.
Oh, the edge is pretty close.
It's fine, you just stop when you hit the edge.
Okay, it's not like you can, in World of Warships, you can, like, go along the edge, apparently. Here, just well, stop, that's better.
Yeah, it's basically just another landmass.
Okay.
Oh, that's like their whole fleet behind there. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, they went north.
I think it's funny that they're launching torpedoes from this range at us.
What else are they going to do with them?
Save them for a shot? I mean, they take a lot to reload.
Uh-oh.
Hey, hey.
It's fine. Oh, I'm about at the edge of the range anyhow.
We're fine.
Oh no. Look out. Rude, people aren't supposed to find their range on me. Dodge torpedoes.
Booyah!
Nice.
Torpedo.
Over there.
That's a destroyer. I mean, battleship out there.
Oh yeah, there is two. That does require torpedoes to take out.
I'm being shot from like everywhere. Oh
try
god!
Torpedoes for change.
Your destroyer ran into some torpedoes.
Fuck, I keep clicking outside of the window.
You should probably stop doing that.
Yeah.
Oh, you're playing. I guess you're playing in window mode then.
Yeah.
I think I'm in full screen. Maybe off torpedoes work better if I'm playing windowed. Just try that.
I missed with torpedoes.
It's okay, you've got guns.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Four. Didn't penetrate that South Carolina's armor.
Oh. Yeah.
Sniped.
Nearly had it.
Oh shoot, we're gonna lose the match because they're capping the point. Ah, there again, my torpedoes off the wrong side. Next game. Oh, maybe not, maybe they'll stop it.
So once you Mazer 01, he's like sighted in on me and just wrecking me with like destroyer bullets.
So range. Coming. That's the battleship.
Wow, this is a lot of torpedoes that came out of nowhere.
Fail. Just fail as well, wow.
Oh, we had two AFKs, at least.
Oh.
Oh, I got two kills, apparently. Nice, nice.
Zero, but, oh well.
GG. I'll just be over top damage on the team again.
Should at least have enough to, like, get bullets.
You're in Kaiser.
Oh, fuck. I had researched but not purchased the upgraded torpedoes.
Yeah.
Oh, I was gonna go settings.
Okay, I mean, I got the battleship, tier 2 thing.
Alright. Means it's destroyer time, Dan and Inch.
Are you going destroyer rather than?
I mean, sub.
Oh,
whatever. I'm confused. I'm the little thing that shoots torpedoes and goes underwater. You know, like your mother.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Radiant is a Chinese knockoff boat. It's completely.
It doesn't bind the mouse at all, the window.
Yeah, that's annoying. Oh well.
I'll see if it makes my torpedoes work properly. That'd be nice. Reliable torpedoes. I don't know what to do with myself. And they're just plain not firing that game rather than shooting at Jade all the time.
Yeah, Block's has some interesting problems with torpedoes.
And being shot
at. Yeah, it turns out.
Like the last time that we were playing like a pair of subs, they were firing perpendicular from his boat, which is not physically possible.
Huh.
Yeah, they've got about 10 degrees of, we'll call it 15 degrees of swing either way from the front of the boat, and I was shooting them at right angles.
That's... Oh, yeah, okay. 15 is
amazing.
What you're supposed to be able to do, yeah. And he was just like...
Like, it's... Like, sometimes it just always shoots on, you know, one of the extremes or something. That's fine, I can work with that on the submarine.
Mm-hmm.
But when they're shooting at right angles, it's like, like, if I could do that on purpose, that'd be great.
Yeah.
Of course, we get longer keystones now because we're in two submarines and try to find other submarines.
Well, also, just, you know, tier one is just everybody's in shit destroyers. It's really easy to make matches out of that.
Yeah, it's just grab destroyers, put them in a match.
Yeah. There's no people at tier X, apparently, in tier 9.
No, yeah. They,
well.
This is the first time I've seen anyone at tier 8 was okay. Seven of play before. So it's that new, so.
Yeah. When did this come out? Let's see.
Last week?
No, it's not fucking new, huh? Oh, yeah, 12 November
2015. Oh, maybe before that, but.
It's still fucking new. Yeah. Chinese knockoff boats. And one day we'll get a match. One day.
Oh, hey.
It's nice that it's in Steam at least, instead of a stupid launcher thing.
Yes, yeah, it just goes through Steam. It's,
yeah.
It's nice and not locked, because you don't have to remember a password.
Exactly.
Which is one of the reasons I haven't been roped into playing Final Fantasy, whatever it is. Because I forgot my password. I can't recover it.
That's nasty. Hey, here we go.
Oh, we even get to shove. We even get to have a carrier on each side.
Oh dear. Three is probably my anti-aircraft gun. What's the two shot?
Yeah, four.
One's going to be your big guns, two is going to be small secondary guns, like what you were previously firing on the destroyer. And three is going to be a gun.
Oh, yeah, right.
And so switch around a bit during firing.
Pretty much you're going to want to stick behind the main lines and use shift view with the main cannons.
Yeah.
The one guns.
Yeah, your artillery.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, battleships, just like Welsh.
Oh.
If anything does actually get close to you, then you can switch to two and shoot at them.
Okay. Those are like the auto-firing guns in Welsh, I think.
Oh, you
might have machine guns that auto-fire as well, but the flak gun, if you actually manually target and shoot at planes, do a lot of damage. Like, I think I was just going on a suicide run against a carrier, and I was actually
like
shooting
a million
guns
of
there.
Those shots as well. Wow.
Yeah, you've got, and if you look at your boat there,
because you got, like, six times two, but probably can only get four to bear on a target.
Yeah.
Yeah, something like that. same.
I get like six of the mini shots going on. Damn.
Yeah. Yeah. You get a decent.
Oh, we're going south?
Well, we are, but we're gonna go sneaky.
Yeah, so I'll follow you.
Actually, you should probably stick with the group.
Okay.
And kind of get close. Get somewhere where you can get gun range on the middle of the islands, and then just kind of work your shift view to find targets.
Yeah. I'll go in front of you then. You dive or something?
Yeah. It's taking for a while.
Okay.
Yeah.
There I go.
It's not instantaneous. So that...
Very nice that this has subs. That Rouse was like no subs, so.
They work pretty well.
Yeah, the real downside is that you get 3 minutes of being submerged, and that recharges in real time.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like 3 minutes being submerged takes 3 minutes to recharge on the surface.
Yeah.
And the yellow line on the map is my, like, range.
Gun range.
Yeah, that's gun range. Yeah, the range or whatever
you got. Another thing, you can press Control to unbind your mouse, and then right-click on the map to have you automatically zoom to artillery mode on that location.
So, yeah.
Oh, neat, I didn't actually know about that.
Yeah. Pick that one up in the tutorial.
You can control right-click and see if you got range on those light cruisers there.
Not yet. Slow down a bit.
Wait, we lost the cruiser already? God damn it.
That was to enemy fire, at least. Don't ask me how they like died that early.
Yeah, right?
Is this in range? So try.
Sure glad this blue guy is trying to give away our position with a flak gun as much as possible.
Up. Destroy up. Gotta take a shot in before I go underwater. Rip my deck gun crew. Because I left
him out of just took the shot and then immediately dove.
I was already diving.
Alright, so yeah, Duck, try to park somewhere. And they're obviously on the flag, so if they get spotted, just try to drop shells on them.
Yeah, fucking slow down. Too late. Hey, you got an A hit.
Yeah, you get.
There's a thing in the way.
My light artillery, you're about as accurate as that.
Yeah. Just go backwards.
Yes! Come on, run into each of these jerks. Ow! Fucking depth charges. Ah, both sets. It's just cold, guys.
It's coming right forward. Torpedoes away! Torpedoes away! Oh, it was too close. They didn't arm. Oh, God, he depth charged me.
That's a sub. That's probably not going to hit in the water.
Yeah, well, you can't hit us while we're underwater.
Yeah.
Will I survive? Not at this point. Ah, yep, there we go. Watertight hull is secure. Ooh.
Right, hey.
Still 40 seconds of load time. Don't move.
Oh, you have no help, fuck.
Yeah, if he death charges me, I'm dead. But he's missed.
2 seconds.
Oh, shit.
It's fine. I'm not even scared.
Come on.
Oh, look at
Come on. Put it in the water.
Oh, no. Did you get set on fire because you just stuck? Oh, it's. But he's my guns. It's fine.
No one's shooting at me, so I'm just gonna stick.
Oh, and he's down!
Nice, I got a surface. Oh god, I've got 13 hit points left. How does that happen?
Should we go back and try to help that cruiser out? No,
fuck that guy.
4 seconds.
I might be about to sink. I'm not sure.
Nope. Loxel, he exploded.
Nice! Bam.
Why did you explode, Loxel? Did you run out of air?
I had flooding.
And
I guess it hadn't sealed up.
So, what does that mean?
My hit points were slowly ticking down.
Oh.
Aurelian?
You've got a light cruiser friend. You probably want to get moving. Because he's going to torpedo you in about 3 seconds.
Well, me?
Captain Duck, that's you.
Yeah.
Yes, you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, start the engines.
right behind you, there is a light cruiser.
Oh, there. Yeah. Hi. Let's switch the guns.
Yeah, you can hit him with your primaries, but your secondaries are going to be the main thing you shoot him with. And you probably want to try and open the range because he's going to try and torpedo you at some point.
Yeah.
No, that guy can see me.
There comes the torpedo.
Oh, that's one hell of a hit.
Yeah.
That Go looks up. Like your rear magazine exploded. Find the power grab.
They're on fire.
I'm gonna die.
That's okay.
You got like half your health left. He's got like 100. Yeah. Like you can hit him once or twice. He's gone.
Turn.
Yeah.
Can't see because of the smoke.
There you go. Most of it's going out now. Oh, I was gonna say.
There.
See,
got him.
Fine. And your fires have even gone out.
Yeah.
Like I was actually a bit surprised that I got sunk from flight dash damage because that's never happened to me before.
Oh, suck it! I just jousted a sub head on.
Nice.
Yes.
You.
Pro tip: don't joust. It's a trap.
It's too far ahead.
Oh, turning's really bad for your artillery accuracy as well.
Yeah. I keep turning though. Is it 20 seconds to reload?
Moving doesn't seem to have. Well, I haven't ever known going, oh, I can't possibly stop. Well, I can't be moving. It throws my accuracy too much.
I'm gonna shut it. Where is he?
He's out there somewhere. You could always pop up and immediately submerge, but I don't know if you want to risk that.
Yeah, I don't see them.
Is he capturing the zone anymore? Oh, he's over there.
Okay.
Oh, he ran off, did he?
No, he just moved over there. Hey, Doug, yeah, can you see this cruiser that I'm hopefully spotting for you? Please start shelling it.
It is, a shot is incoming.
Nice!
Oh, I see, yeah.
25 seconds. And there it goes. What's left?
Two battleships and a carrier.
Yeah. Guess we should just go in cap.
Yeah,
that's probably the easiest solution
at this point. Oh, discovery, shit. Oh, fuck.
Well, you found one of the battleships.
Come on. It's probably not needed enough. Oh, it's gone.
Yeah, like, I had to dive.
Yeah. Up to speed, and let's go there.
Yeah, I need to get out of here. I need air. They're both right over there, if you can see them, Doc.
Yeah, I see them.
Yes, it's just that bomb. It should have been. It should be fine.
6 seconds. Come on. Had a gun as well. Think here-ish. Light little hits. That's my 2 hit now.
Well, they're behind the aisle, so you're going to do
secondaries. 8 to 14 damage. Yeah.
There's also the fact that the aisle is probably too thick for your secondaries. Take it over to make it yours.
We'll just cap the thing, I'll just die.
you got counterclockwise, right, you did.
Okay.
Oh no, that was Congo.
You're dead. You can exit the battle.
It's fine. I win this in 15 seconds.
Okay.
Oh, I just got Vanguard.
Yeah, that's for getting 80% capture on your own.
Can I watch your ships? Like,
yeah, if you right click, you can cycle through ships.
Ah, yes.
All right. I want this.
Yeah. Victory. Okay. That went pretty nice.
Yeah, I think you did well.
I killed a thing.
Yeah. I mean, I was trying to kill you, so thanks for that.
Yeah. Let's see. One hole kill. Perfect.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, oh shit, yeah, Duck, you put out the most damage on the team at 2700.
I did. Yep. I actually got 2 kills. I was looking at 3 me, but that's not me. wow. Nice. Huh. Yeah, I know about battleships from WoW's, like that. So that works.
Yeah, I
know.
Oh, I still need about another good round to get the upgraded torpedoes.
I need several good rounds to get the super torpedoes.
This just you. Congo.
Oh, god damn it. Fuck you, Captcha.
What's the difference between these two? Why would I ever get the left one here?
Oh,
there's two options.
Yeah, I guess there's a cheaper one or something. I can't. Can I look at it? Oh yeah, I can look at the research tree. Yeah, you've got the. Is it rate of terrain? Does it fire faster or something?
Well, it seems to have more damage. 81, 106, 91, 44, 58, 49. Huh.
Oh, you're looking at the other guns.
Yeah. There's like 2 main guns I can get. One goes to Congo, and the one is better. Huh.
Well, you get the Congo one to unlock the Congo, but...
Yeah. Well, let's just get the better one for now, then. Bam. There's this other stuff. What's this? A radio?
That radio's really good. You want to get those if you can.
Okay.
Because that... Yeah? Because spotting works, basically.
With radio and stuff.
Yeah, the better your radio, the further away you get told about people who other people have spotted.
Let's get this as well. Do I need to equip all this stuff, or is just researching good enough?
No, you have to buy it with silver currencies.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
They're real cheap, though.
Yeah.
Research and then buy.
If you fly it a bit, you'll start getting ridiculous numbers of money compared to what the boats cost.
Nice, yeah.
What does the T4 cost? Oh, I don't have any T4s.
That should be enough for now. And then a couple of games, like one or two games, that probably can go to the Congo Proto.
Maybe. It doesn't take super long to get through the...
Yeah.
It's not super grindy, and you can look at the XP on the other stuff, and it's like... And it doubles each tier, but... It's fine.
There's nothing. Okay, I'm ready.
Yep. I'll press button.
So much Chinese chat still going on in the chat. Chinese and Russian.
Oh. Why would you even read that?
Because it's there and it's something to look at.
You can close it. It's okay. You can make it go away.
It's not like I can read any of this, so... Well...
Oh shit, it's almost 7 in the morning here. Fuck, I think I'm going to sleep after this one.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's
Goddamn crazy Netherlands people.
It's nearly 4 in the afternoon.
Australian assholes.
Well, it's... What is it? Oh, it's 2 a.m. here, so...
Well... Well, we're over all the time zones, apparently.
Yeah, except Voxel's in tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What a douchebag.
You really can't do that. Go on.
Oh, so how did the new update to Dwarf Fortress Drunk Dwarves Edition go?
Pretty good. It works, and I didn't have any crashes, so that's a miracle.
I mean, does it enhance gameplay, knowing that your dwarves are now like, oh yes, I feel like a nice, oh, I don't know, mushroom stout. Oh, I have a fine Riesling over here.
Yeah. Well, you don't really notice any of that, but you can make a tavern, and they go do things in a tavern. And
You can make a tavern.
Yeah, and bards show up to entertain your people, and they want to join your fort.
Oh shit!
Yeah,
that's kind of neat.
And I had one like crosswoman, a human crosswoman, show up, and he wanted to join my army. So good. So there's some new stuff there finally.
Mm.
It's amazing.
I remember the last time I started. The human trade liaison was a vampire, and due to some terrain modifications, got stuck on the edge of the map. So when I rescued them, he ate somebody, and then I murdered him.
That's Dwarfort. Good times.
He ran into the giant corpse stockpile where I was waiting for everything to decompose to produce bone.
Bones. Yeah.
So he ran in there, and I locked the door. That I had the military go in and murder him.
Hey, yeah, that's the way. Stupid vampires.
I spent a while since I played. I actually had a really good fort that whose entire economy was basically being run on the fishing industry.
Fishing? Wow.
Yeah, I had a brook, and you get tons of fishermen, right? So I never really unchecked anyone from fishing, and I kept one dwarf on fish cleaning permanently.
Yeah.
And then one of my starting crafts dwarves went fey and became a legendary bone crafter. So it's just like, all right, fuck it.
Doing all those fish skeletons.
Well, yeah, my brook never runs out of muscles, specifically muscles. So loads.
We should not have bones, by the way.
Loads. Yeah. They have shells.
Yeah, you can still use shells for crafts.
Shells count as bone crafting.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I mean, thousands of muscle shells waiting for this one dwarf to just legendarily craft them into some crap.
Nice.
Yeah. And he runs basically my entire economy.
Yeah, that's...
I could buy out entire caravans on nothing but chests full of muscle shell jewelry.
Why not?
Because that dude has been making muscle shell trinkets for years.
Well, I usually do that with stone, just embark near a volcano.
Yeah, but
and
I hate the change to stone now that you get so much less stone laying around to turn into crafts.
Yeah, still enough, so.
Yeah,
I still have never run out once you start a bit of mining.
Yeah,
but let me tell you, muscle shell is where
yeah, that's where that's okay. I should try that.
A few tries. I finally made my first indoor waterfall. In front of a dining room to try to, get people to stop being so dirty. I still quite haven't figured out why they're not using soap and taking baths, but at least the hospital has soap now after we lost, 4 dwarves to infection. Still not really, I get it. You want to, make cool things, but that was not a change that really needed to happen.
Yeah. Soap is still a bitch to make sometimes. Especially when you need it, then you don't have the resources.
I have to dedicate 10 fucking dwarves to making soap so the goddamn military stops dying of infections.
Yeah. Let's see.
Yeah, once you get a few bars of soap sorted out, it seems to clear up, but until then, oh god.
Yeah. Yeah,
I also made a
don't need that much either.
The front entrance,
2 of them or something is probably enough.
Let's try to fight the infections and the dirt, general dirtiness. I dug a 1 deep ramp on the way in, and then designated it as a pond and dumped water into it until it was 3/7 full.
Yeah.
So now everybody coming in and out has to slosh through water.
Oh, that's an idea.
Cleans them off.
Yeah. Little, one of those, stepping things we had, like, when the mad cow disease was going on. Steps a little bit through the water. Clear your shoes. I should probably not go down the middle, I feel.
Well, let's see, are you still in your battleship?
Yeah.
You should, but you should be hanging back behind the other things.
I'm going at 2 speed, so that's fine. Stay slow.
Oh, well, the first thing's just got spotted, so, yep. I mean, like, are you in range of those things?
Yes. Turn right and shoot.
Well, then shoot them. If not, go full speed and then shoot them, jerk.
I will. Come on. Fuck it. Shoot. That's not gonna hit. Okay. Seconds. Come on. Feel like here ish. Let the island not be in the way, please.
I just shoot at it, it'll get the message.
Nice! That was a pretty good hit.
I'd love to turn back around, but there's too many torpedoes. Oh god, it's gonna come close. Shit, I don't think I can dodge these ones. Oh, no, it's fine. Oh.
Come on.
I've got to go away, get off my tail.
Shoot here anyway.
I exploded.
Come on. Got him! Shooting at me. Ugh, there's subs.
Come on. Oh, barely got the tail end of that cruiser. Fuck you, buddy.
2 subs are going for me. And the cruiser. And the carrier, even.
Here's a tip. Subs are really fucking slow. Run away.
I should up my speed. Good idea.
Yeah, subs. No, I should be bad enough for World Warships to know how to dodge torpedoes.
Yeah.
At this turn, makes it not look like a low.
If I look at the torpedoes, then it's a good idea. And I might dodge them.
Oh, I got totally killed someone there.
Oh, you exploded too, Jade?
No, I absolutely murdered this cruiser because it was busy exchanging fire with other cruisers. And then I put 2 torpedoes into it, and before the third one got there, because I was being cautious and not salvo firing, it got sniped because it had less than 100 health.
Let's watch what Jade is doing. What's she going on?
Dive!
That's gonna miss. Yeah. Nice.
Oh, the last one was too close. Whoa! Oh god, where did that torpedo come from?
That must have been the blue one of our ships, I guess? Or...
Yeah,
the Pilau would have done it, because that ship doesn't have torpedoes.
Come on, rise. There he goes.
Oh, discovery. Oh, I didn't want to discover that!
As I said, you might want to dive again.
It's coming right for you!
Whoa! Got underwater just in time. Run away.
Now he's gonna Oh no, he might be able to dodge around this corner here and not get depth charged.
Oh. There's depth charges, huh?
Of course there are.
Mm-hmm. They're submarine, so there are depth charges.
Yeah.
Oh.
Makes sense.
Get on that.
Yes, I'm gonna get away!
On that, torpedoes can hit submarines while they're blue submerged, and depth charges can as well.
Okay.
But only depth charges can hit if you go if the purple submerged.
He's on your ass still.
He really wants you dead, Jade.
Yeah. Where would the depth charges come from? Like the back of the ship or the sides?
The back, yeah.
At the back.
The
so.
Back.
Then you're probably okay.
Fire.
He's probably trying to get away from our other ships, I guess.
Yeah, but you don't have to aim death charges, just click the button.
Okay, huh. Maybe he has as bad a tunnel vision as I have. Nope.
Yep, that's splash death charges, but he missed.
Huh.
You've got to still be pretty close with death charges.
Yeah.
But because you're so close.
He's nearly dead.
He's still got 100 hit points, so I would not recommend trying to surface and deck on him.
43?
I still like 2 or 3 shots.
Hmm.
Plus, the deck gun won't penetrate armor.
Yeah, I don't have a choice, though. I've got like 7 seconds of oxygen left.
Okay, well, I hope you will win. There you go!
Oh, wow!
Nice! Good.
Oh no!
Your buddies are still shooting. Oh.
Air raid incoming. Oh, fuck this. I'm out of here.
Still getting shot from somewhere behind there.
Oh shit, it's the carrier.
You're right. Get back on the surface.
Oh, hi there. Couple of hits. Of course, submarine probably hardly has any deck guns.
Yeah, it's like a single 3-inch gun or something.
Okay. Come on!
But
yeah! Nice!
That's the other reason I was like, get back on the surface fighting like a man.
Dive!
Who is even spotting me? Come on!
The battleship. Right
there. Yeah. Shouldn't do that anymore.
Oh man, sure wish I could get my oxygen recharged quicker.
Oh!
Ow! How the fuck?
How did I see that?
Sadly, submerging does not put the fire out.
Oh!
Okay, come on! How are they seeing a fucking sub? Who is spotting me?
Yeah.
Well, a battleship when it's not moving is reasonably invisible, I guess.
Hmm.
Like, they don't have the penalties for camouflage for being, you know, moving.
Yeah.
From a goddamn sub!
That is true. A goddamn sub should be fairly hard to see.
Exactly.
That's kind of the gimmick. Far as that, you could probably pop up again.
Yeah.
Although, given that... And it was the right move against the...
Mm-hmm.
Those two battleships could do with blind firing at the point. Though you are kind of outnumbered. Oh, that's the round.
Yeah, they're capping like her base.
Yeah, well, it also ticked over into first hurry up, so.
Okay.
Like.
Real.
I don't know. I feel pretty happy with my performance on that round.
Yeah.
We just popped a deck gun this crap. That was trying so hard to murder me.
Yeah, I admit I did not expect that. Like, I was like, it's still going to be a few shots. I had a shameful round.
I got at least one kill. But, yeah, not much damage. I sunk about.
Ugh, I put 4 torpedoes on a Nassau, but didn't get the kill. I destroyed 7 ship components on it.
Nice.
Wow, half of our team did 0 damage to the enemy.
Yeah. Wow.
And, you know what, fuck it, I can spend a little bit of global experience. There, now I have the good torpedoes.
Yeah, it's much like when you can't be bothered grinding something out or whatever, or you're just screwing around in it. It's like, well, I could spend global.
Yeah, now I have maxed tier 2 American ships everywhere. Wee!
Yeah.
Now I can, you know, buy the tier 3 ship. Wee! Oh, but I think I'm going to try to pass out now, because it's really early in the morning. What? Competition mode? No, get out of here, tutorial.
Tutorial,
come on.
Abort, abandon game.
We're going to do
abandon
a thing.
Ship. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, have fun. You can play with Philoxel, I suppose, and he's going to puss out now.
Yeah, I can play one more game. Sure.
Yeah. Well, you're going to have to call him, because I'm the host of the call. About to hang up and go to sleep. So, yeah.
Yeah, let me add Luxol.
But, yes, otherwise, yeah, Doc, you should join us next time we play.
Yeah, sure.
More this people, more guns.
Yeah, fine. Why can't I just add contact, Skype? Why would I want to...
Ah, yeah, that's stupid.
It's like, send contacts. I don't want to send contacts, I want to add contacts.
Show the profile? Maybe there? No. Come on, Skype. How hard is this?
Just right-click, add to contacts. Goddamn.
It's not there.
It's
like,
not fucking there. Unless
maybe
we're already...
Maybe you each other on contacts, then, dummies.
It's... No, I don't.
I don't want to call him.
Well,
I'm just on your
search,
list.
Then.
Yeah, it's
Skype,
it's
why
not,
you be
like,
so hard?
It's not just a matter of right-clicking on his name and...
I'm going to sleep, so you're going to have to, like, start this out.
Yeah, we will. Okay. Yeah. Okay, well, let me try to add him. He is... calling?
There we go.
Okay, done. That also works. Yay. Just reuse the goal. Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Stick with the Kawachi. That is fine. What's all this fancy stuff? Click to purchase items? That's probably buy stuff.
Oh, yeah, they're probably doing the buy. Oh, there, that's the buy.
Oh, extinguishers and stuff. That could be handy.
They're okay. I mean,
it's 3,000 though. I got
I don't know how much. Yeah, I don't know how much silver you have.
It's 3,000. Wow, that's expensive. Well, I got one. Well, I get one for free, I guess.
So, yeah, I think the first one they make you buy is a freebie.
Yeah. But 3,000 for a thing, that is pretty expensive. But I guess later on it will be cheap.
Yeah, it's sort of. Yeah.
Mm. Paints cost money. Flags, I don't see. Whatever.
Flags are also in there. Yeah.
Where then? Oh, here's buttons. Ah, there's buttons.
Flag.
But they also cost 50 gold.
Yeah.
And there's not even a Dutch flag in there. God on. Come on.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even think.
This is a French flag, which is not good enough.
There's also the Imperial Japan.
Yeah.
Flag.
Of course there is. Shogun, German flag.
I can get the... Oh, that's the Marshall Islands flag.
I'm not gonna give these fucks any money, so... fuck that. Let's just ready up, I guess. Let's see how long we have to wait now.
Yeah, it should probably be less because I'm going to find one submarine slot.
Yeah.
Submarines and carriers tend to have a bit more trouble finding groups then.
Yeah, because you've got to equal it up, of course.
Yeah, because lots of people like playing submarines because it's like it's fun to just sneak up on someone and, you know, blow up a battleship.
Yeah. I understand that.
Carries are kind of neat, but...
Yeah, I never liked them much in WoW's either. Give me battleship, give me range, and shoot them from range, and that is fun. And here, with the dual gun system, that's probably better even for battleships.
Yeah, it's...
Like, the long-range gun, and if they're closer, shoot the other gun. And instead of just waiting 50 seconds every fucking single time.
Yeah, it's nice that, you know, you've got something to do with the short range stuff because you've got your secondary guns to shoot at ships. Or your AA guns if there's aircraft about.
Yeah. So, yeah, for a knockoff, it's pretty fucking good. Probably better. Yeah. Come on. Also nice, it's just one English server.
Yeah, I mean...
That's better for us.
Yeah, I mean, aside from the weird things with torpedoes, I can't say I've had any lag issues.
Hmm. Nice.
Like, that's just a matter of leading the targets a bit more.
Yeah.
And that's fine, it's like...
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually a bit surprised that there are lag issues, because I would have thought that...
There's just not so much commands to send,
Yeah, I would have just thought, well, they're already going to have tested that sort of, because China's going to have lag issues if they're North American servers. You just test it from China.
Yeah. Come on. There's so much players going for the submarines.
That's they're really popular.
Yeah.
They're fun little things to do. You don't have to feel quite so bad.
And of course, because it wasn't in WoW's, lots of WoW's players are probably trying this out, and hey, I want the submarine, because that wasn't in there.
Yeah, And
destroyers are, of course, just the standard stuff. You start actually in destroyer with this game.
Yeah, I think that's a good choice as well. Gives you a bit of everything.
Yeah. I should probably try one of the light or heavy cruisers as well at one point.
Yeah, well, the light cruisers are sort of like heavier destroyers early on.
Yeah. In WoW's, the light cruisers were probably the most fun, the cruisers. Because you could shoot a lot more.
Yeah, it's like... I mean, got like about a 10-second firing delay on the guns.
Nice.
10-second reload, so that's...
That's pretty good.
And you've got a full spread of torpedoes, so...
Oh, yeah. Oh, come on, 4 minutes?
Jeez, yeah, longer than...
Yeah.
It's taking when we had Jade in the group. We had 2 submarines.
Weird. There we go.
There we go.
Let's see. Okay. Two islands. Just your quarter speed.
Yeah.
See what happens.
I usually just go for always be moving.
Yeah.
I did that did come back to bite me once in my carrier because I forgot that I turned full speed on and I was up there with the battleships. Got spotted. And yeah. Everyone loves to shoot carriers.
Yeah. Gotta shoot that carrier.
I don't shoot carriers because they can be massive jerks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, fuck planes.
Like, because...
Oh, what the hell? Idiot ramming me.
Yeah, ramming damage is reduced for friendlies.
Nice. I'm just going quarter speed to see what else the rest of the fleet is gonna do. And they're all going left, looks like it, sir. Not all of them. I'm gonna go stick on the right.
Oh, it's fine. It was just a glancing hit and a destroyer, so it's not too much damage. I think it's like 30 heal health
off. Oh, yeah. You're there.
But, like...
Probably gonna show up here-ish.
Yeah, your main guns, you might have noticed, they get the, what is it? Something accuracy. They're, like, if you keep firing in the same spot, you get more accuracy. With, like, it's
nice.
Get your successive shots in that area.
That's where the X shows up,
yeah, that's
on the
C. Last shot was aimed and...
If you fire near there, you get a bonus accuracy. Okay.
Yeah, just, you know, so that you're firing in the same sort of area.
Nice. And, yeah.
The switch guns because
good morning, Dorlon. Come on. There's some boats. Probably better focus on him. He's going pretty slow. Fuck it. Ah, I'll miss. Yeah, calibrator accuracy 25%. Come on. Two seconds. Keep going this way. Well, two ships are going there. Maybe one thing will hit. Nope. Yeah. I should be shooting at the South Carolinas, probably.
Ah, oh, you jerk. I took shots at the submarine, but he's actually in deep. So I can't hit him.
4-6. He's speeding up. Come on, this should hit. 49 damage.
Oh wow, you must have flinked off his armor.
Yeah, I'm gonna do something like this. Not really. What's a good target? That's South Carolina.
I'm actually gonna maybe hit with that torpedo.
No,
dodge.
Come on. Lead it too far.
Yeah, that's just practice as much as anything.
Yeah.
That.
Oops. Eight seconds. Come on. Stay there. He's moving. Fuck it. Gone. Hardly any. Damn it. Nice. Secondary guns are doing it. Come on, ship in the way. Maynard gun. Oh, there's subs incoming.
There's not much you can do against submarines if they're submerged.
So yeah.
Aside from you can pop them. You can get close enough.
Where the hell is he? Huh? Oh, there you are. Come on. Oh, and I've hit the fucking sides. And yeah, it's not like woes at all, the sides.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's indeed. It's probably better this way. It's kind of cheaty going against the sides in WoWs. Why am I not moving? Oh, come on. Move? Because my back was hitting the landmass wall. Turn? Okay. Up in front of you.
Ah, oh, fuck you, torpedoes.
Can you do the map thing like in WoW, where you can click on the map and the ship will go there?
No.
Oh. That was handy sometimes. No.
Friendly torpedo. Stuck up.
Well, he's quiet. Gonna launch a shot at him. One behind you.
Yeah, nice. He's dead still. He's stopped, so you can hit him.
Yeah, the shot is incoming. Don't think I hit. South Carolina.
Very on fire, South Carolina, know this.
Yeah. Hard right. Nice. Down.
What's left? Three battleships.
Where are they?
Ah, what a mistake. That's a shame, because that I was a couple seconds.
What is left? Four on our side, three on theirs.
Yep. One of the battleships is in the middle here.
Probably. Oh, there. Yeah. Come on. Guessing here-ish. Nope. Shouldn't lead that much. This game has like, in WoW's there was a way to tell how long your shots would take to get there.
Ah, no, it doesn't have
a... Ah, that was fucking amazing. Helgoland? Is that a Danish ship? What? Oh, yeah.
Watch for the friendly torpedoes as well.
Yeah.
You're fine. You're better range.
Shouldn't lead as much with the secondary guns.
Yeah,
nearly straight on. Oh, what's going on?
You got hit by the other battleship. Yeah. Somewhere ahead of you.
Let's just go straight ahead and capture the fucking point.
Yeah, I was about to say, you might as well, because it's going into weakened as well, so it's faster to capture.
Yeah. Where are they? There you are. Come on. No. I need to do... Switch. Turn. Blinking him a bit. Not still loading.
Might have one gun ready by now.
Yes. Nice victory. Okay. Bam. That went pretty well.
Yeah, I mean.
Nice.
Yeah, can't complain.
530 XP, nearly 5,500 gold. I got...
Three kills?
Three fucking kills! Nice! And, lots of shots in everywhere. 570 damage, 321, 118, 149. 229 and 91, and 3 sunk. 2 of which were South Carolinas. Bam. Okay. I guess. That's still like at least 3 more games to unlock the Congo Proto. Okay.
But yeah, it's not like a horribly long grind.
Yeah, that's fucking reasonable. It's took me way longer to get a battleship in WoW's. What's the step after that? That's 13,000. That's still manageable.
Yeah.
Then 30,000. Yeah.
Oh no, sorry, it's 50,000 increments. It's not even doubles.
Well, yeah.
The US 3, but
that's fine. It's where I was like from tier 4 to tier 5, that took like weeks of grinding, and then I was like, fuck this shit.
Yeah, it's, I had the similar thing with water tanks.
Yeah.
It was about round 6 or 7, and it, if you don't go really well, you cost, it costs you money.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the idea. Buy that shit. Huh.
And yeah, the gold ammo I've heard is not worth it at all.
Well, so there's trees as well. Germans. Oh, there's one whole Chinese ship? Wow. And one whole French ship.
Yep, well, Russian, I think it is actually, but either or.
Oh,